have Tiny Dancer by Elton John. And I've got this in C major, I think that's what key it's in. Let's have a wee listen. Okay, so there's various ways you can play this, but let's look at the gaps. We've got skips on a C major chord, jumping up to E, and then down to D minor. So, and then we switch over to an F major chord. Okay, so you've got. The whole chord riff is based on C and F. And that kind of change, yeah? So on the way up, C, F, on the way down. Grace notes on a second. Etc.